heading for the 9:52 LNER service to London King's Cross. Not too busy here at Aberdeen station this morning. The 0952 LNER Azuma Class 800 from Aberdeen to London King's Cross. Aberdeen bang on time at 09:52 on this Azuma service down to London King's Cross.
Azuma to London King's Cross. Operation on this service for your safety and security.
In Montrose.
Hello, and welcome on board this LNER Azuma to London King's Cross. Edinburgh Waverley, Berwick Upon Tweed, Newcastle, Darlington, York, and London King's Cross. The next station will be Aberdeen.
CCTV is in operation on this service for your safety.
Thank you.
station will be Dundee. CCTV is in operation on this service for your safety and security. If you see something that doesn't look right, speak to our onboard team or text British Transport Police on 61016. We'll sort it. See it, say it, sort it.
Carnoustie. River Tay there, near the Tay Railway Bridge, will just be approaching Dundee very soon. Leaving Dundee and crossing the River Tay, the Tay Railway Bridge. Thank you.
class, you're going to be served by our lovely K-15 team. Senior hosts Rosanne, Clara, Kate and Kirsty. Please refer to our team for today's offer. They are happy to help and support you throughout the journey to Edinburgh. If you are travelling in the standard class, the coffee bar located in Corner G for golf is still open. We have a selection of water cold drinks, light snacks, sandwiches and alcoholic drinks available. The coffee bar will be accepting cards and contactless payment options. You can also order from your mobile phone using our Let's Eat at Your Seat service. You place your order into your phone camera, scan the QR code, and this will open a link to the app menu. Then you can place your order, pay online, and your order will be delivered to your seat. Thank you.
Thank you.
from Haymarket. Thank you.
to London King's Cross, Dream of Paul at Darlington York and London King's Cross. Please ensure that your tickets are valid for this service. If you don't hold an advance purchase ticket,
approaching Darlington Station. Journey from Aberdeen to London King's Cross on LNER Azuma service, the 9:52 from Aberdeen. Arrived in London King's Cross about maybe 10 minutes, a bit late, but not too bad. Excellent journey. I would fully recommend it, much better than driving. 100%. And that was Azuma that brought us down from Aberdeen to London King's Cross. Absolutely fantastic. London King's Cross. It's a beautiful station. So this is London King's Cross after getting off the Azuma service. So I'm now heading along just across the road to St Pancras International to catch the HS1 South Eastern High Speed service to Folkestone Central. I won't be doing a video of that because I've done quite a bit of videoing today, but I'll do that another time. So I'm now going to finish this video here, and I hope you enjoyed the video. It'll take me a bit of time to get professional, as you call it, but I doubt I'll ever get that on YouTube, but never mind. I'll do my best to do the videos and learn more about it. But anyway, thank you all for watching, and hope you've enjoyed, and have a good day.